Stage one of the Tour de Georgia presented by AT&T rolling off the start line on an absolutely gorgeous spring morning here in Tybee Island. First time ever that this race has come to one of the coastal barrier islands off the southeast portion of Georgia. And the field just starting to stretch their legs here. And coming up, there's that left-hand turn. Now a subtle right-hand bend is next. And that'll be with just 50 meters to go. And the lead out to the sprint started by Ivan Dominguez of Toyota United. He's got the lead coming up the right-hand side of the road, and nobody's going to get him. Dominguez will steamroll across the line in Savannah, and the 31-year-old Cuban will win stage one of the Tour de Georgia, his first ever stage win here at this race.